Introduction to this music at the age of 8. My day one, show me hip hop, you could call it fate. I could feel the beats take a hold of me right. So much that I was captivated like a moth being drawn into the light, this shit was tight. I heard the lyrics, and like the cussing, or the language I was told to drop when I used to still be learning. Fast it forward 4 more years, feeling judgment from my peers. But my mind was elevated, different culture becoming clear. Same cussing I was loving when I was a young and with no cares. Older writ of cries for change, trotting in onto such affairs. Wondering how this right, as I fall down on my chair. I need answers like a questionnaire, this shit unfair. The media's got agendas and they plain and clear. Hip hop spreads nothing but hate and violence and black faces we should fear. What 4-year-old beat screams, get the fuck up out of here. Get the fuck up out of here. Cause time passes, nothing changes. White faces treating other races like they're dangerous strangers. Faces full of hatred. Media inciting hate, leave no space up for debate. This the system that we face, it ain't changing till we all switch it up. With this inequality, it's up to us to interrupt. But time passes, nothing changes. Time passes, nothing changes. Switch it up to present day, racism's alive and kicking. People dying in the streets cause of the melanin they packing. Protests served up on our screens, but we fed the violence first. Cause viewers flock to channels that are quick to air the worst. Statues fall to the ground, symbols of hate are reduced to rubble. Footsteps of change take place, but the system is hard to crumble. Let that bubble, let that bubble, let that bubble. Let that bubble. The world we lived is troubled and that shit ain't even subtle. It's clear we must do better, challenge oppression where it's found, so we can build a better future where we all live safe and sound. No more death upon our streets based on division, hate and colour. Cause trace back far enough and we all fam to one another. So hear these rhymes and act, it's up to all of us to listen. Never understand the feeling that don't stop a bit of vision. Morally we need to change, that shit a stone cold fact. So start it out with number one and make a real impact. Cause time passes, nothing changes. White faces treating other races like they're dangerous strangers. Faces full of hatred. Media inciting hate, leave no space up for debate. This the system that we face, it ain't changing till we all switch it up. With this inequality, it's up to us to interrupt. But time passes, nothing changes. Time passes, nothing changes. It's 2050, pushing 60 years on the clock. I got a wife and kids, made my mark and my rap game's on lock. I hope to say the people made a change up for the masses, so I can finally rest up easier when my family spread my ashes. Continuing talks on race, consciousness and topics alike. Standing by what's watching on ain't how I live my life. Educating millions on the side on how it's possible to fight oppression even when your skin is white. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. This story could be the truth, where we leave a better world and introduce change for black youths. The system that we got ain't fit, people it says no benefit. Do we care enough and are we gonna change the script? Or are we doomed repeating history pages? People's lives still being wasted. White faces are great with race hatred. Will time pass up with no changes? Cause time's passed and nothing changes.